Here we go. Sleep to morning. Oh, I'm not. I didn't heal at all. Why didn't I heal? There we go. Man, I had to sleep a long time, I guess. Oh, it is a dungeon.
Oh.
Let's hop back in. Trying to avoid using health potions, though I should probably make some. Inventory look. All right, can I make any more? Got 25 of them. Well, that was quick. Oh, come on. He hits pretty hard, don't he? That's some tiny hits. What? What? Why would you put a bow on? All right. All right, some more little monkeys. Oh, knock me down. Why is he? I'm gonna have to take that off him. Oh, he keeps equipping the bow. It's stupid. So, don't give him arrows. I bet you that's why he keeps using the bow. Alright. I'll keep the arrows on myself. Dave. I really don't know what I'm going to run into. I don't know if I've ever done this. This does not ring a bell at all. Level 30 monkeys. Ow! I have to save it after each one of these. These guys are tough. Oh, more golems. I guess before we fight golems, let's take a look at our weapons.
What is it that you want?
I don't care about your weapon. 82. Sixty. 50. May have to avoid attacking golems. Might break my weapon. Ancient bear. Nice. Did I open this up on the map at all? I can't look at the map here. Go for these monkeys, I guess. Tactical route through. Good. And the XP is fantastic, though. Yes! Alright, so we maxed out our melee. Got my level 20 that I was hoping to get today. She weighs your worth within her hands, great goddess of the scale. She holds you. She holds you. She sees you. She knows your every tale. Caton, I bow. I bring to you the stone with heart of jewels. Weigh it now. Hold it now. Maiden fair and cruel. Maybe I could put something on there. Yeah, let's save. Spectral Wraith? Finding some new stuff I've never seen before. Crap. This'll work. I really wish companions' weapons didn't break, though. Oh yeah, we're gonna save after that. I don't want to refight that. I didn't really do any fighting, but... Beast! Oh, what did he make? I think we can handle these guys. I'm still stuck in PvP. Or PvP, still stuck in Oregon. Crap. No. Yeah, let's get out of his way. I didn't see him down there either. I can take the hits. Oh, wait. I just broke my weapon, didn't I? That quick. I had a lot left. I thought for sure I would be able to fight him. That sucks. I thought I'd have enough at least for that fight. Magnus will heal you too. Two of those, too. Can I repair yours, though? I did succeed. Didn't do much preparing, though. Am I repairing this a point at a time? Well, pretty much.
How can I help you?
Ooh, he has one. Oh my god, my healing's terrible. This way? Well, I was hoping to just get a bunch of XP by killing some of this stuff.
An impressive attack!
god, I got 2 hit points left. I think we're gonna have to leave, and I'm gonna have to get myself a better weapon. I might have to put points into repair. I can't repair for crap. Oh, what? From all the way over here? I'm not gonna make it out of this, am I? God dang, that hurts.
The way to show those bastards, I mean, good hit, sir.
Some of this stuff spawns after we. Oh my gosh. Alright. Some of this stuff is spawning behind me. They were not there before. Oh no. So this is not going to be on the map until I clear it? Buy them things. Fast. Ooh, I don't know if I'm gonna live through this. And slowpoke. I know you don't have a weapon, but we lived, so. Oh, there it is. Okay, so we can make it. So, let's go to Durnholm. Nice, just kicked him in half. That's some leg strength. Oh. Oh, but once you clear it, you can skip through it. Oh. I gotta be a little bit more prepared for that, I think.
I've been seriously hurt, sir. Please help me. been seriously hurt, sir.
Crap.
Please help me.
Sure, I'll do it right away.
No, you won't. Oh, I'm back over here. Yeah. Chance of aggroing the one again. Yeah, we're gonna have to go this way. I'll hug the bottom as much as best I can. Where are you going? That way? Oh crap, I have to go that way. Two of them. Well, this isn't gonna go well. Alright, I got stuck in this damn place. I'll use a heal, I guess. I'm gonna have to go this way. Apparently, this gap is just not good enough. Throwing stuff. Close. That was close. Let's get right over here and save. Okay, let's sleep and healed. All right. Let's save again. Alright, Dernholm. Got that quest to turn in, I believe. Hey, there's that ancient maze. Alright. Well, this place sucks, so I'm pretty sure they're not going to have what I want. Well, if we can find a blacksmith, he can repair. Blacksmith. Wasn't there a blacksmith here? I believe there was. Are you gonna show me on the map? Right here. Well, do you have anything good for me after I just wrecked my katana? I'll buy that. May just stick with what I have. Okay, let's get that, because that's a bitch to find a fix. Your dagger broke too. You can have that back. All right, let's repair. All right, guys. Get some of your stuff back. Can we repair that? I'll repair it. Oh, you can't repair it. That's right. Throw it away. Anything worth getting? No. Okay. Throw this stuff away. And that sucks. I like the katana. Where was your house? Like one of the first ones I found when I came into town. For the deed. Oh, thank you. This is great news. I can't thank you enough. She looks at the deed for a moment, then suddenly seems to remember something. Wait, there is something I can give you. I don't think it's worth much of anything. I've never had it identified, but I know at least it's magical. He has me a sword. I don't believe anybody's here to identify it. But cool. Alright, so I think this little crap done. Crap town.